knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you. In worn-out shoes, silver hair, a ragged shirt, baggy pants. He would do the old soft shoe. He could jump so high, jump so high, and then he lightly touched down. I met him in a cell in New Orleans. I was down and out. He looked to me to be the very eyes of age. As he spoke, cried out, talk of life, talk of life. Left, slapped his leg instead. He said his name, Bojangles. Then he danced a lick right across the cell. He grabbed his pants for a better stance. He jumped so high. When he clicked his heels, then he let go a laugh. Lord, he let go a laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. That was Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. The man could dance. Told me all the times he works at minstrel shows, traveling throughout the South. We spoke with tears of 15 years on his dog and he. They just traveled about, but his dog up and died. The dog up and died. And after 20 years, he still grieves. Said I dance now at every chance and honky-tonks for my drinks and tips, but most of the time I spend behind these county bars. 'Cause I drink so big. Then he shook his head. Lord, shook his head. I could swear I heard someone say, please, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, come back and dance, 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 please. Mr. Bojangles.